Perhaps we will understand more in time.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Well, it takes two to make a sale. And this seller had nothing to tempt us with.
To think I would meet you here. Or were you searching for me? I cannot return to Melv. Not till my name is cleared. Not till the dragon is found. This village also suffered the dragon's attack in the past. I intend to stay here and investigate its whereabouts. Pray, give my regards to everyone back home. Tell them that I swear to return as soon as I can. I ne'er thought the day would come when I'd be asked to lead another village this time. I shan't allow a single soul to be lost.
Can't do much on an empty stomach.
Would you mind coming over here? A full week has passed since Sir Mildred's...
Say, have I seen you around?
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I've just had a thought. Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
You've given me much to think about.
There's no need to go the long way round, when a shorter route is readily available. Follow me, Master.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need.
Follow me, if you would. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
My thanks, sir.
For you,
my death.
Speaking of which, look how many women. We count among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the same. Pray, follow me. Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me.
It is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Thank you.
this is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few. Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby? Efficiency is not the only factor worth considering. Me, if you would. There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Welcome.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the... The foremost hospitality in all. Fernworth.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Peruse at your leisure.
Open your eyes, everyone. 'Tis dark out, but our day begins.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
Ready to forge on?
Thank you.
We have reached our destination.
Good tidings, friend. How have you been keeping? As for me, I made the most of my... You see, I grew so fond of the destination, my feet. And that's when I thought, I can't just give it to you. Well, friend, what say you? Much obliged, friend. I hope you're as... Suppose I'd best be off. I've my own home to get to. I hope you'll be happy here, friend. Farewell.
Understood. I shall proceed ahead.
This really is fine, Ross, would you? This part's a bit different as well.
Now. Oh-ho! There's something written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
Here.
Aye, this is plenty. Lord Phasus is like to be in your debt. Nicely done. Suppose it can't have been easy to procure this much so quickly.
You suppose wrong. I command their full faith. 'Tis simple for me to extract what I require.
Ha! You're a fearsome one. Here's hoping I ne'er end up in your care.
Enough. I gave you yours, now you give me mine. I'd not be seen here with you.
Ah, of course. Wouldn't want to hurt the Lady Saint.
Glad we understand each other.
Aye, be seeing you.
This is not the first we've heard of Lord Phasus. What could his aim be, I wonder?
How very peculiar.
I spend my days in quiet reflection.
What are you doing?
Unhand me, the...
Many thanks for your assistance in this matter. Elena is being questioned as we speak. Though to be frank, sir, I cannot see the matter proceeding any further. What I've heard of the Abbess's testimony is little convincing, but I fear the evidence you've procured shan't be sufficient for...
Why so close?
Many thanks for your assistance.
I've just remembered. There was another matter we were to attend to hereabouts. Was there not?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look?
Good tidings, friend. How have you been keeping? As for me, I made them. You see, and that's when I thought. I can't just give it to you. Well, friend. What say you? Much obliged, friend. Suppose I'd best be off.
A crime committed here will see one confined to jail.
Here.
Aye, this is nicely done.
You suppose wrong.
Ha! You're a...
Enough.
Ah, of course.
Glad we understand each...
Aye, be seeing you.
Lord Phasus, 'tis a name of great import. Of that, I am certain.
That's odd.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Elena. Ah, yes. The abbess of the... A fine woman, by all accounts. I was in her care once myself. But I must. You see, I was only a little under the weather when I entered her care. But then I started getting sicker and sicker till I was certain death would come for me. In the end, I survived. But methinks, I was one. And once, I saw her. She handed him a large parcel, all wrapped up. You'd think 'twere medicine. But I'd not have bought medicine from a man like that. They were whispering. But I did hear one of them say aught about keeping quiet. Where'd they meet? 'Twas in the square, in the eastern part of...
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found? Well...
break it from this side. Really? Now? Pray, light your lantern, Master.
Oh, I should tell you. There's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now?
Follow me, if you would. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. Let all that vim go to both.
Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Surely not! Serve us well.
Go right ahead.
I could look upon this sky for all eternity. It wasn't for the best.
Keep gazing upward and your eye will protect you. Pray, follow me. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes.
Are you coming, Master? Our path is here.
Might always be so in step, eh? a material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Follow me, if you would. A different path would serve us better now. I'll lead the way.
Unless my eyes deceive me, there's something down there.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
The Arisen is capricious indeed. The Arisen has been changed!
You have my protection. To bring him these tidings post haste. I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
We'll pull through yet.
Goblins, master.
No.
Shame I've known goblins against your foes. Come on, in the same place. I must stand firm.
I suppose I can always run.
This can't be happening. I mustn't let this happen. And before I forget, many women we count among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the same. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few. I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
Thank you. Behold, how the stars shine, Master.
I quite agree. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Pray, follow me. Me.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing... It is a pity we must part after sharing. Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle. A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Can that really be true? I don't like the sound of it at all!
Pray, follow me.
Another statue. Aught within me yearns to climb it.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs. Follow me, if you would. Are you coming, Master? Our path is here.
Well met, sir. How might I do so?
This ladder can take...
Here we are.
Ah, 'tis a relief to hear that Ulrika is safe. My humblest thanks.
I'll have to hear it another time.
I'll earn the coin I need to.
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day. Already? I thought 'twas rather dark.
Shall we check our packs and be off? Ready to... Forge on. Mayhap 'tis time you used your lantern, Master.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here. A wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. Take a closer look. Ah, now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to
the plant was meant for terrifying work.
Shame my
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Eat me, boy.
slow.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
It'd look better on me, though.
No!
What's the hurry?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Decisions, decisions.
Fretting will get us nowhere. Let us pick a path and see where it takes us. Tis a hobgoblin! This though is a villain's tentacle!
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Never would have occurred to me.
Surely not! shame to forget their location when we need them most.
Fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future events.
A flock of harpies draws near!
A new day dawns at last.
My deepest thanks. 'Tis the least I can offer after all you...
Of just record. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
This is what we went to all that trouble for?
Rarely have I felt so empty. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Jadeite orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone who has experience in banditry.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many
How goes the collection? Made any progress?
Business could be better, but I'm scraped. Always a pleasure.
You cut to
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Have you come from Vernworth? The ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of... In times past, 'twas safe enough a night. Since a few days passed, skeletons and phantoms have met. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing the ancient battleground, would you consider...
See a look at my wares.
How can I get more customers?
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Greeting. Tell me, in your comings and goings, he seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. And if I may be candid, our primary is an item of precious importance to myself and my partners. And in my hour of need, who should wander by but the good? You will be rewarded handsomely for your service.
It seems this Jadeite Orb is in high demand. Two people have asked us to find it now, but only one of them can have it.
The decision is yours, Arisen. I trust in your judgment.
Oi, you there!
I don't mean to pry, only it's my grandson.
Morris, I've just found out Roger's been a...
What?
I've just heard news. Rog was seen being dragged off...
Oh, my poor boy.
Morris, think what you're saying, friend. We can't go charging off...
Do you truly expect me to do naught? The soldiers won't do aught for him. We concern it all. He's right. But what else... Do you truly mean that? If you return him to me, I would...
Shall we seek some answers?
Aye, I'm it. He had what looked like a bundle of grass with him. Only he was carrying it as he would say no more than 'twas a secret. Yet no sooner had I turned, I charged to his aid. Poor lad. Pray help him if you can.
Beg pardon, sir.
Pray, sir, seek out the Jadeite Orb for me.
As for where to look, you could try asking a bandit or someone who's a...
Have you heard that there was no warning, no apparent cause, but one morning? Of course, such rumors are best taken with a grain of... I will see to it that the law...
I do not tolerate...
Could it be aught's befallen the set?
If I cannot dissuade you from pressing onward...
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Oh, let's see. What can we do without...
Have you need?
I've a knack for gathering items, and am...
Greeting! We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale runs dry.
Interested in my wares? Well met, sir.
Poor Ron, and he's delivered me my remedies many a time. Once, he even picked some flab. I still recall his smile when he... Oh, Rog, will I e'er see your...
Mayhap the flower bed will offer...
Where? Aye, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the board. chapter where quarrels occur. Every other day. Do come again.
Pray, follow me.
It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
It is this way. Over here, if you please.
Thank you. ever so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. A different path would serve us better now. I'll lead the way. Look here. This path seems rather promising.
Do you mean to proceed? My, you're a bold one.
A worthy accomplishment.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
Perhaps the originals recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Resting when and where you can is the secret to weathering a long journey.
We are none of us alike, and I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Methinks this can only be destroyed from the other side.
I am sorely disappointed.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when we may benefit from pursuing the information. was well worth the effort of breaking it. Would you mind coming over here?
Are to be found here, of all places.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. I'll go and open the chest. Unless I am much mistaken. We have caused to visit a place not far from here.
So many choices. Glad I don't have to make them. I've got a good feeling about this one. me be the one to collect it.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Fails to destroy us only enhances our chances.
You to have it. Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Ah! here I was hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasure from every corner.
Find out what's inside. Pray, light your lantern, Master. Mind the rain, Master. It is a blessing for the crops, but a bane for us.
There, Master! Sorry! I shan't let them off.
Oh.
I encountered such a strategy.
Surely not! A tad too high, methinks. Leave this to me, Master. I'll see us through. Shall I assist?
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it? What's up there? You can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling it will be worth the climb.
I've a means of getting over there arisen. Shall I assist?
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few. Downpour seems unlikely to abate. There's naught to be done but suffer our wet boots. 'Tis a mime talk. I'll gather this. It might be of use. Now, this is a good find. A fitting reward for a rigorous search. Ah, now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I will protect you.
come. Able to move this boulder with our combined might.
I say we give it a push and see what happens. Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here? Arisen, how might I be obeyed?
creature's corpse will serve us well. Go right ahead. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here? It's raining.
Shall we wait it out somewhere dry?
My talents lie in combining materials. And I...
among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the
same. Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful. Leave this to me, Master. I'll see us through. Shall I assist?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We'll make our way there in time. As to whether it will be sooner or later, that is for the Arisen to decide.
As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
You've given me much to think about. I have a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I... Yes.
Tis a pity we must part after sharing such a journey.
Delighted to meet you. Especially if we share a sweet tooth. I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
The flowers that bloom around here glow come nightfall. From what I can glean, the petals absorb the sun. Isn't that unusual?
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then... Buy something and see the truth for yourself. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. Many thanks to you.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation. When there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
How goes the collection? Mate? Any progress?
Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Alas, 'twould seem I've taken on too much. Let us make haste for the nearest town.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace. and quiet.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this...
Interested in my wares?
'Tis an odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Step lively. Journey by starlight.